One day, I was asking some questions to some answers that I needed to know. Like, how do you mend a broken heart when loved ones in your life have to go? I opened the doors of the chapel and slowly I walked down the aisle. The Father stood there before me. Upon his face was a smile. "Welcome, my child," he said softly. "I see the pain on your face. Here in the house of the good Lord, you are blessed with his grace." "Tell me what saddens and grieves you," he said as he took hold of my hand. I asked why God took my loved one, because I don't understand. He said, "The Lord, our holy maker, gave us this gift called life. Live it just as we want to. Sometimes through good times, sometimes through strife. Always he will be watching, preparing us for greater things.